It's an honor to be here with all of you. Maya Purvasis, Kijai. There's a little, since I'm a guest, I guess I can break the rules. I would like to sing a bhajan. This is a bhajan that's been on my mind and as I'm making my way to Mayapur and trying to enter into Mayapur Dham in the right mood, in the right, approaching this Dham the right way. So this is a beautiful bhajan by Bhaktivinoda Thakur, and it's called Kabe Goda Bane. So if you want to look it up, you can find it online, kksongs.com. Kabe Goda Bane. And so we'll just sing the refrain together. So we'll keep it simple, okay? It's a short bhajan. And the refrain is... Kabe Goda Bane. Please say that. Kabe Goda Bane. Goda Bane is the forest of Gora. Kabe Goda Bane. Kabe Goda Bane. Shura Dune Tate. Shura Dune Tate. Shuraduni is the name of another name of the Ganga, I believe, or Jalangi, or both, on the banks of the river Ganga. Radha Krishna Bole. Radha Krishna Bole. Kabe Goda Bane Shura Duni Tate. Kabe Goda Bane Shura Duni Tate. Radha Krishna Bole. Radha Krishna Bole. Of the Ganga River, the Suraduni River, through the forest of Gora, chanting the names of Radha and Krishna. I will cry, and I will forget to take care of my material body, and I will sit under various trees and creepers, singing these beautiful names. I will go begging at the homes of even untouchables. Bhaktivinoda Thakur had that vision of Mayapur Dham, that people from all around the world who were considered maybe untouchable by the Brahmin class would be living here in Mayapur,
So we'll go to their homes
and we'll eat prasadam. And we will drink the water of the Saraswati. We will roll on the river banks and cover our bodies with mud from the river. And we will chant, Krishna, Krishna! Vapacha Grihe Tare Magiya Thai Go Sido Saraswati Jala Puline Puline Jala Kari Go Puline Puline Jala Kari Go Kari Krishna Kala to them, and I will beg them for their mercy, taking the dust of the Vaishnavas upon my head, and maybe I will wear some very strange clothes, Hari Adhuta Desh, I will wear the Abhadhuta Desh, the clothes of an Abhadhuta. Namabasi jane pranati kariya magi moti parate Vaishnava charane renu gaya mate Vaishnava charane renu gaya mate Hari Adhute Rave of Sri Mahamayapur. I will understand that the Dham is not different that Mayapur is not different from Vrindavan. It's actually one of the 10 offenses to the Dham to consider Vrindavan and Mayapur to be different. And my friend today, he was reminding me that actually all of Vrindavan is present within Mayapur. Because Krishna left Vrindavan. And so Srimati Radharani, she created the most sacred space from her sacred heart, which is Sri Navadvip Dham. And the 9 islands of Navadvip symbolize the 9 processes of devotional service. And so she made it so sweet, so special, so unique, that Krishna would never leave Mayapur, that Krishna would never leave her again. And in that way, I'll see no difference from the residents of Mayapur and the residents of Vrindavan.
Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama. Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Krishna, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare, 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 Hare Hare Krishna Krishna Hare 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 Rama Hare Rama 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 Hare 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 Krishna, Krishna Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama, Hare Rama, Rama Rama, Hare Hare. Thank you.
Krishna, Hare Hare, Hare Rama. Hard
Yeah.
Yeah. I'm gonna go get some more. I'm Hare 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 Oh, my God. Oh, Thank you. Thank you.
Hallelujah.
Come on. gonna go out.